Hi guys, welcome to this short video about how you can activate page up and page down in Google Photos. So here I am on this page. I have been looking for sunset, but doesn't matter if you're looking for something or if you're just on the main page and just scrolling through your normal photos and videos. There is absolutely no difference at all. Page up and down is not working. I mean, you can scroll up and down usually, and at least when you touch the on the side, I mean, you can go to the right side and touch here if scroll is not working. Sometimes even scroll is not working, and then you can touch the scroll bar, and after that it should be easy to use the scroll wheel of the mouse. But still, it is not possible to use the page up and down, and this is annoying, especially when you want to scroll through a lot of pictures and videos. Really relaxing sometimes. Searches need 5 or 10 minutes when you have a lot of pictures, and then using the scroll wheel is a little bit annoying. I mean, you can of course also use the arrows, like something like this here, of course, but sometimes really page up and down is the easiest thing which you can use. So how to activate, it's super easy. Just click on one picture and then you're on the detail, then you press escape, sorry for that, you press escape, and from then on the page up and down will work. Now I'm going up and down with page up and page down. I don't know why this has to be activated like this. I haven't been googling for that. I just found this out by chance, and I'm pretty sure not everybody knows it, so I thought it's probably worth to make a short video if somebody is googling for that. So that's it for now. I hope I was able to help you a little bit with that. If you have any questions or comments, just write to the comment section below, and I'm always happy to talk about these things. And if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.